I once saw a man picking butts from a can. They had been in the hand of another man. He came back to seek more than once in a week. So I bought him a pack, but he gave them right back. Said, "Thank you, ma'am, but I don't need a hand. And what gave you the thought that I need a pack bought? I don't even smoke." Then I realized the bloke was denying I'd seen. Everyone wants their dignity. Everyone is human, and everyone has feelings. It doesn't matter where you come from. You must hold your head up high to survive. And it doesn't matter where you are. You right up till the end. Now isn't that nice? Isn't that fun? Knowing we're never content, right up till the end. Now isn't that nice? I once knew a girl took a sled for a whirl, but she slid in a ditch, and that sled, it did split. Her spine took a jolt, and her legs did revolt. No more walking to go, and she hated the snow. I once knew a boy who had so many toys that they gave him no choice, so he wanted more toys. The more that he got, the more that he sought, and the more that he held, the less that he felt.
The end now is